Hello again, vlog. Long time no see, and we are going back to San Diego. Because that's the only time we actually make time to vlog is when we're traveling, apparently. It is currently 9:30 in the morning, and we have about a 5.5 hour drive ahead of us. We can't check in until the hotel until about 3, so it should work out just fine. And then on today's agenda is to really just relax and go to the beach and enjoy 30 degree cooler weather, because here in Arizona it's been above 100 all week, and it's supposed to actually go into like 117 next week. That's what I saw. I was like, bye. Also, we're gonna be in the ocean, so I brought a lot of cute outfits. We have a lot of fun photo shoots and stuff planned. We want to get jet skis. It's gonna be a fun time, so I'll update you guys like every hour or so during the road trip, and it's gonna be a lot of fun. So hello, vlog. It is 10:45. We've eaten some chips. We've played some road trip games. We've listened to music. I already have to pee, and this has just been a pretty successful road trip so far. I'm ready to be in California and go to the beach, but it's still gonna be a while. Okay, update, we pulled off into this little town in Yuma. Oh my god, someone's right behind us for our gas. Pulled off into this little town in Yuma. It's kind of sketch, honestly, but we went to Circle K so I could get a Powerade, which I did get, and we're doing switchies, so that way I'm gonna drive the rest of the way, and Ismail drove his half of the way. And yeah, because if you guys don't already know, I get super duper car sick, so it helps a lot whenever I get to drive. But yeah, somebody's behind me pressuring me to move away from this gas pump, so I'm gonna do that now. I went inside and I got my Powerade, and before that I asked to go to the restroom, and I couldn't find it because it didn't look like a typical restroom that I've ever seen before. So I was like looking around, and they literally yelled at me, and they were like, "It's right there." And I was like, "This one?" And they were like, "It says bathroom on it." And I'm like, it literally didn't. It said like bathroom checks or bathroom checklist, I don't know, in little teeny tiny whiteboard writing. Like, fuck off. Oh my gosh. Don't be mean to me. I'm so nice too. Like,
what's up, ballers? Just trying to update you guys, you know, on our trip.
You have to let them know what time it is.
Hey, I'm getting there.
Okay.
It's about 3 o'clock on the dot. That's pretty cool. I'm looking directly at myself and not at the lens at all. And I'm not gonna fix it. I'm not gonna do anything about it.
You can't help it that you're handsome.
Can't. It's true.
Like, they all get to look at you, why can't you look at me?
Why can't I look at me? Yeah. That's what I was thinking. We're about, let's see. Sorry, guys. 127 minutes away.
Woo!
Pretty dope. It's been pretty green outside. And so, that's pretty awesome.
Very super duper awesome.
It looks pretty cool.
Very beautiful change of pace.
Yeah. Arizona, more like Shitville. See you when we get to the hotel.
See ya. Okay, y'all, we've arrived at the motel. It's pretty rinky dinky, if you ask me, but we're not gonna spend that much time here. I wipe out on the TV. We stocked the fridge with our sandwich stuff, and we've got our water, we've got everything that we could ever need. So I think we're actually gonna head out and get some food, and we're gonna spend the rest of the day at the beach. So we made it, we're alive. That's all anyone could ever ask for. Okay, y'all, we are headed to the beach. Wow, nice fit. You wanna give them a tour?
Of my fit?
Yeah.
Tight shorts. That's it.
Okay, so for mine, I have this brown chunky cardigan from American Eagle. I like give a genuine actual fucking tour. Drifted this little beachy dress. It's from Forever 21, but I got it from Uptown Cheapskate. And I have an airy bikini on underneath, so we're gonna do some photos of all of that, and then some of just the bikini. I have my Canon 5D Mark IV and my 50mm 1.2, and we're about to hit the road. I am very excited. Guys, look, we got a parking spot right over where Wow, that is the slowest zoom ever. Never fucking mind. Got a really good parking spot right near the beach. Okay, chaotic first day, but we're finally gonna go out to get some food. It's actually pretty late, it's like 8:30, but we stayed at the beach for a really long time and it was a lot of fun. And this is my outfit now. It is a different green dress because apparently I have a million of those, and I'm starving, Marvin. I'll use this light to vlog. I'll use this ceiling light. So yeah, we're gonna get food and we're gonna go to bed, and that's pretty much the extent of today. Sorry I didn't vlog that much, but you know, vlogging at the beach is a dangerous game that I don't like to play, so maybe next time, maybe tomorrow.
Yahoo!
Good morning, vlog. It is day two and we woke up pretty late. Actually, what time is it? It's 10:30 and I'm about to get started on my makeup. Ismail is showering right now and I brought my laptop, but I forgot to bring the little connector, the thing that lets me download my SD card photos to my laptop. I forgot that at home, and so we're gonna go to Target and we're gonna go buy a new one. And we also need bowls because we brought our own cereal, because Ismail doesn't eat breakfast but I do. So we don't want to like go out to breakfast every morning when I could just eat cereal and we'll be fine. But we forgot to bring bowls and spoons. So it's like we were kind of prepared, but like didn't really think everything through. So we're just gonna run to Target and look for some boogie boards and fun stuff while we're there. And yeah, so I'm just getting ready for the day right now. Update, this is what we're working with for the makeup. Eyebrows, questionable. I'm gonna get a spoolie when we go to Target. So until then, I just had to put some eyeshadow there. But the outfit of the day, I have this cute little brown top from Urban Outfitters, and then these.
Emphasis on the cute, damn.
These little, I don't know, cream, white, would you say white or cream?
Those are whiter than it gets.
White palazzo pants from Target. You wanna give them a fit check for you?
Hey yo, later.
Later.
When I'm standing, you can see it.
Okay.
Only me.
Going to Target.
Yeah, even though I have Target in Arizona.
Yeah, well, people in California dress cuter, so they probably have cuter clothes here.
That's not how that works, but okay.
Also, last night, you guys, I was freezing, and they literally don't have a blanket in the motel because we got a cheap motel, and it was just like a sheet. And I brought one blanket from home, like one of those little fuzzy Christmas blankets, but your girl is like a three fuzzy blanket and a comforter type of girl. So we're gonna be buying some extra blankets at Target today. Also towels, remind me to never rely on hotel towels ever again, because you can even go to the nicest hotel and the towels are still shitty. So basically furnishing an entire house today at Target. Bacon, potato, egg, and cheese. And ketchup. Which Bay does not respect, but.
Oscars.
Super Oscars.
Super Oscars Mexican cuisine.
Hey.
Sorry.
Are we really? Yeah, we're getting body boards. Where are we? Are we in Dick's Sporting Goods?
Big Five.
We're in Big Five. Let's focus it. We're in Big Five currently, getting body boards so that we can ride the waves a little bit, because we saw some kids doing it yesterday and it looked too fun. So now we're gonna do it. Okay, vlog, we're at our first vintage shop of the trip, courtesy of Ismail's new friends, right? They told you? Ismail met some new friends. I think I told you guys about that. He met some new friends that are very fashionable, and they told him some of his favorite shops. So we're gonna check one out, and there's also a boat place right next door. So we're gonna hit that up too. looking good. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real. Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize a trillion times. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson.
What's up, ballers? Your battery's about to die.
I have a backup.
Okay. We're at almost at our second shop. It's called Day to Day Vintage. Her battery died because I told her it's about to die. Yeah, it's like a 2-minute walk because parking.
We'll see you guys in there. Hi, vlog. We went to our second location and I'm going to show you everything that we got. So this is the first location that you did see clips of. Got the most epic shirt ever. Kauai, Hawaii with a rooster. Check it out. Okay. And then at the second store, this is the second store we went to. Each of them gave us stickers, which is really nice. I got this very lovely grandpa sweater. Okay. Do you want to show yours? Ismael's haul is a bit bigger than mine.
Got this hat. It says Reebok. It's corduroy. Books.
You put it like so close up in
so
the camera.
So they could see that it's corduroy.
Oh.
I'm like, look at my hat, guys. At this shop, Day to Day shop, they had a rack outside that was $10 sale rack, but also 3 for $25. So it's like, duh.
Damn.
They big like that.
Got this bear shirt. Then I got this one for me. This one's sick as hell for 10 bucks. Got another Reebok shirt, but it's single stitch. So I got this Raiders hoodie. Pretty awesome.
This is his haul. Look at all of those. And now we're going back to the motel to change and go to Coronado Island for our photos with Bianca. Okay, we're going to Coronado Beach again, and you can see my outfits are back there. We are leaving a little bit early just so we could, this outfit was like way too cute and it didn't get enough recognition today, so I'm gonna get some pictures of this on the beach, and then also that black outfit is what I'm gonna wear with Bianca, and then I brought my swimsuit so that way we can biggie when the photo shoot's done. Ah! This guy's fucking psycho. Talk about you. I didn't film it last time, so I'm gonna film us going over the bridge to the island. Okay, we're back at the beach. I'm probably not gonna vlog because we're gonna squeeze some last minute fit pics of me in the ocean before Bianca gets here, so.
Walmart sunglasses.
Hey.
Online ceramics.
Nice, nice.
Summer tour.
Nice, nice.
Jacob shorts.
God damn. Okay, so everybody in the comments, just let me know whose outfit is cuter. And if you don't—
Do you want yours standing?
And if you don't vote me, then you're getting banned from my channel and blacklisted.
I'm gonna unblock you guys, don't worry.
Bye. Guys, this is my new chicken shirt that I thrifted. We are all done. Ismael's rinsing his feet off with water. I don't know if you can see. We're rinsing the water off, or the sand off of our feet. Those photos. Oh my God, not sure if I already plugged Bianca, but please go follow her. I'll have her Instagram linked down below. She's amazing and so, so sweet and a beautiful person. And I'm still in my bikini bottoms and my chicken shirt. And I've never been happier in my whole life. And my hair got wet, but my makeup did it. And those are always the best pictures, guys. So yeah, I can't wait to see them. True, so I think we're gonna go home, wash up a little bit, and then we're gonna get some food. I actually feel not that hungry. I think my adrenaline's like pumping because it was really cold, but now I don't feel really cold. I feel really good. Very different from yesterday. Why do you think that? Maybe because I was hungry yesterday and you're hungry tonight, and maybe that's why you got cold. Note to self, stay well fed, well hydrated, and well rested before you go to the beach because you will have a significantly better time. Noted. Also, I haven't told you guys. Sorry, party bus? That lighting though. It literally was a party bus. Hello, California. But literally, I have an ear infection or something because my ear has been just excruciatingly painful. Not like all throughout the day, but it comes in like spurts, and I've been taking ibuprofen and that's been helping a lot. But literally every 2 or 3 hours, my ear just starts hurting so bad. And like if I put pressure, it hurts all the way down into my jaw and like down my neck. Unbearable, giving me headaches. I got it the day before we left for vacation, so. Cali life, you know what I mean? Gosh, okay, bye.
Dinner time.
Ew, my bangs look so ugly, babe. They literally look like mushrooms.
What?
Like my face is the stem and this is the mushroom. Anyway, go to none other than the Olive Garden. We are so excited. If you guys haven't had their, what is it, Toscana soup here, I can literally eat like four bowls in one sitting. It's so freaking good. So I'm torn between spaghetti and meatballs and steak Alfredo. But I don't know how their meatballs are here. And marinara's in between. Hello. We're home, and today I would like to do a segment called Things I Wish I Fucking Brought From Home and Will Be Bringing the Next Time We Go On Vacation. First on the list is soap, because this little soap honestly does the job. I don't mind. Gives this guy a rash. So we're gonna bring hand soap. Second, a fucking comforter. Do you guys wanna see what this is? This is a sheet. In no fucking world is that a blanket. I brought this blanket from home, and we also bought another blanket from Target, just so I wouldn't die tonight. We got a full throw. Another thing, bath mat. We used one as a towel earlier, but it is just misery to get out of the shower and walk all over tile floor. This entire space is just tile. Another thing I wish that we would have fucking brought. I went to Target and bought a real towel, because the towels here, for starters, are white and your girl fake tans. Secondary, so thin, so small, so terrible. Ismail claims he doesn't care, so maybe it's just like a fat girl problem, but I went to Target and bought a whole bath sheet. $10 right there, $20 for the mat, $1 for the soap, $20 for the blanket. We brought some cereal from home to save some money. Forgot the bowls. Had to buy bowls in silverware. Fucking left my SD card. What is this called? USB-C to SD reader at home. I'm a fucking photographer. I left this at home. Hey, note to self. Lexi, don't ever fucking do that again. $40 right there. Had to buy it from Target. The final thing that I wish we'd brought from home was poopery. Because nobody likes to fucking hang out in a tiny little motel unit that smells like somebody's shit.
You could just cut that part out for the
video. Okay, I'm now going to shower and put my hair in braids for a wonderful day tomorrow. Also, we got boogie boards. I don't know if I did show you guys. Hopefully we can use those tomorrow. Because Ismail was too wussy to use them tonight, because he said the water was cold.
And we left early. We barely even made it for dinner.
I'll see you guys after
my shower.
We got
there at closing time.
All right, vlog, this is the fit. We've got the same sweater and leggings I drove in with, and some socks, because when I tell you I was literally on the brink of dying last night because it was so cold. Yeah, so I've got braids in, and these braids and these freckles better work, because I'm not doing makeup for the rest of this trip. So yeah, that's the end of day two. Or day one, whatever you want to consider this. Do you consider this day two or day one? That's the end of day two, and we'll see you for day three.
Yahoo!
Good morning, vlog. It's a little bit over an earlier morning. Sorry, I don't have my phone to do a time check. Let me get it for you. All right, it is 8:50 a.m. I woke up closer to 7. Ismail wanted to hit up some, I don't know what it is, if it's like a flea market or if it's stores, I'm not sure. He wanted to go visit that while I kind of slept in a little bit. Ate some breakfast, edited some sneak peeks of the photos we took yesterday, and downloaded both of the cards onto the drive. I forgot my SD to USB-C cord, of course, at the motel last night, so I couldn't do it at the shoot. So she was kind enough to let me bring home the cards, take care of that, and she's gonna pick up the cards. I'm like talking so monotone, sorry, I'm still pretty tired. So she let me take care of that. She's gonna come pick up those, actually any minute now. She's gonna pick up those cards, but yeah, some of the sneak peeks are looking so amazing. I can't even believe it. And then I'm just waiting for Ismail to come back, and we're either gonna go to the beach, where I think the plan is hopefully to go to the beach, because we really want to use those body boards, or at least I do. Kayaks, and then some more shopping in Coronado. I want to hit at least one of those little touristy shops, because I would like to get like a sweatshirt or a t-shirt. just because I'm totally that type of bitch, and I really love like beachy, you know, Hawaii, Maui, or California shirts. Like, they just really put me in a good mood. I mean, you guys saw how obsessed with the chicken shirt I literally am. They just make me feel happy. So I'd really like to get one of those, as well as an anklet if I could find one. And I know that Coronado has a lot of shops. Our motel is like 15 minutes, 20 minutes away from Coronado, so it's literally perfect that we just keep going there. So yeah, I'm just waiting for Bianca to get here and then Ismail to get here. But until then, it's just you and me, baby. Oh my god.
Hi!
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Do you want to be in the vlog?
Oh my god, yes!
This is Bianca, the wonderful photographer who took our pictures.
I'm so excited. I'm gonna have all your stuff linked in the description.
God, I'm so excited. Thank you so much. Was this yours too?
Huh?
This is yours too then, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, cool.
If you want it.
Pay for it?
No. Are you kidding?
Sure?
Yeah, okay. For sure.
Thank you so much. It was so nice to meet you.
Good to see you again. Do you want a hug too?
The rest of the weekend.
We will. I'm so excited. Okay, for sure. Yeah, have safe travels. Have so much fun. Bye. Thanks for swinging by for those. Oh, for sure.
Hi vlog, day 3. We have no makeup and braids as promised. The braids are staying intact. We are on our way to Red Jet Skis. But first we stopped for gas, and then there's some cute trees over there off of like the side of the road. And I just wanted like a cute little, you know, pic. So we're gonna stop, we're gonna take some pictures. Oh, eyebrows. So we're gonna pull over, we're gonna take some pictures over there, but yeah. We didn't get a chance to go to the beach in time because we had to eat lunch and it was like a whole thing. So yeah, plans are changing around a little bit, but everything is still good in the hood and it's a really good day and I'm very excited. And I'm wearing my chicken shirt, so how can you be upset when you're wearing a chicken shirt?
Dang, dudes, check this out. Ismail's currently using the restroom to change his shorts. I suppose that's better lighting. He's putting on his swim trunks and we're struggling a little bit to find the place, but we're hella early. Actually, we have about 15 minutes to be lost until we need to find this place, but so cool. We love this cool sea breeze. Like, Arizona could never, dude. It's like...
Okay, bye. For real.
All done jet skiing. Couldn't film any on here, but we got a bunch of clips on our phone, so I'm gonna put those all over right here for you guys to watch. Beach yet again, but today we're finally gonna use these freaking body boards. Ow, the yellow one's mine. Say cheese. Living it up. Love you so much, babe. This is my bikini, guys. Woo! Party time. I'll check in with you guys when we're done. Hi vlog, sorry I've been so bad at keeping up, but today was really, really awesome and fun. Ooh, that jawline though. I didn't vlog at the beach, but I told you I want to vlog at the beach, so it's fine. As you can see, I was crying. I think I swallowed too much salt water. Mysterious stomach pain. -4/10. Not interested. So we're gonna go get Subway. We've been eating actually pretty boring on this trip, I feel like. We want to try like a lot of new things, but we keep getting home late from the beach, and tonight, like with my stomach hurting, we just want something not so heavy and greasy. We just want something that's not gonna make me throw up that much. Honestly, throwing up probably wouldn't be such a bad thing at this point. But I also got my period, so that's stellar. But you know, all in all, I'm pushing through, and a meatball sub sounds really good from Subway.
Into a sub, I'd rather die.
All right, so we're gonna go.
In hell, in a fiery hell.
We're gonna go get food, and we're gonna take him home, and we're gonna lay in bed.
Foul.
Because I'm suffering, and he cares about me.
I'm also on my period.
Okay.
All right, check it out, you guys. That is the Subway. It smells so sweet, and he, ooh, focus, not good. Lighting, not good. Okay. It smells so sweet. I'm literally wrapped up in a blanket. Just like, I have my seatbelt, but I'm just like a burrito in the car. I finally just like have some relief. Like my stomach isn't hurting. People who get stomach aches all the time, you know exactly what I'm talking about. I get like frequent stomach aches. So it's kind of like I can push through the pain, but like I'm also, I have a pretty low pain tolerance. It just isn't fun. So I take like probiotics and Activia and stuff like that. He's so sweet. He's in there ordering all the stuff, getting my sandwich. I'm so excited. He's telling me, he's like, I want to take you out somewhere nice tonight. And I was like, guys, I love all food. Like, all food is nice. Just eating out is like nice because we are responsible adults and we eat at home all the time. And I also work from home, and rarely do I justify like going out and like treating myself and like eating out. One, because it saves a shit ton of money. Two, I always feel like shit after eating out, because the places around us are like places like Wendy's, Chick-fil-A, like really greasy stuff like that. So yeah. Ismail, if you're watching this, thank you so much for buying my sandwich and ordering it for me so I could be in the car. And I miss you so much and I love you so much. But yeah, guys, honestly, I've cried a few times during this trip because PMS. But it's been such a beautiful trip. Tomorrow, we actually decided we're not going to LA. Well, Ismail decided we were going to go to visit the Rose Bowl flea market, but he ended up finding so much stuff at all of the shops in town that, like, there's no point in even going because he has such a good haul. Like, he's literally going to go broke if we go up there, so... Man, I miss my cats so much. I keep telling Ismail, I'm like, I miss the cats. I miss Henry. Soon.
Yahoo!
Hello, vlog. Last full day in San Diego. This is the fit. Both are from Target. That's his fit. The plan for today is pretty chill. We want to get some bird scooters like we did last time, if you saw the last vlog. And we want to go to some little souvenir shops. I would really like an anklet and a sweater. And yep, that's our day today. So I feel like our energy like throughout this vlog is just like decreasing and decreasing. Like. This is where we went. Okay, we finished inside the mall and I wanted to give you guys kind of a little haul. We of course went to American Eagle and I got just one thing from Urban Outfitters, and we also went to a little tourist shop to get like souvenirs, how I told you guys about. So I'm going to show you guys those first because I'm really happy with everything that I got. So I got a t-shirt from them. It's embroidered, super cute. And then I also got a hoodie for $30. And then from Urban Outfitters, I only got one little top because they are very expensive, as you guys know, and not very size inclusive. But I really love my brown tones, and their stuff is always really well made and really soft. So got that little brown crop top. This sweater, because it was half off, and you guys probably recognize it because I have it in gray. I've been wearing it this entire vlog, and I also have it in pink. It's my favorite. The slouchy fit is just so comfortable and so perfect. So I got it in green, which I believe is the last color that they offer. And then their leggings and bottoms were half off, so I got these little brown athletic leggings with the pocket on the side, and those are in a size large. The hoodie's in an extra large. And then I got this cute little t-shirt. Super cute. Everything that I got. And I think we're actually gonna look for some good places to eat to kind of celebrate like our last day in California. Cause we've been really slacking on the trying new foods, trying new places area of vacation.
Brunch place.
Yeah, I did. Take your first sip on Cam Cam. He got the dragon fruit limeade. Ooh. Do it like this. Is it gross? I bet it's pretty tart.
It's pretty tart.
I got the raspberry lemonade. It is so sour.
Really?
Oh my god. Let's do switchies. Yeah, it was really sour.
Not as sour as mine. Which one's better?
They're both pretty bad. Yeah, they're both pretty good. Vasa, I like low key fucked with it.
I like this one. You like that one?
Yeah, we could do switchies if you want.
You want that one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Switchies, that's what you do for the man you love. Especially when he's buying you a very expensive dinner.
These are both $12 each. I'm good. They're $5 each.
Wow, 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 guys. Steak tacos. Oh my gosh. He got a, what is it, avocado wrap?
Chicken
avocado?
Oh, yeah.
Stupid fuck.
I don't know why I thought he said steak when he said avocado.
Yummy, and this is sweet potato hash, and this is a kale salad. So pretty.
Do you want a shot of you eating or no? Okay.
Wow.
It's literally so good.
My new San Diego hoodie, so ready for bed, and that's exactly what we're gonna do. And we're gonna head out bright and early tomorrow morning, and honestly we're not gonna pack or anything until tomorrow because checkout's not till 11, so not too worried about that. Hopefully we'll get everything done, but yeah, we'll see you guys tomorrow on our last official day in San Diego. I'm so ready to go home and see my cats, guys. You have no idea. Oh, I love my little apartment, and this one is so freezing cold at night. Oh, I can't wait to go home. Anyway, that's a wrap on day 4. Bye.
Yahoo!
Last day, good morning. Packing my suitcase, Ismael is showering. These are my travel clothes. We've got ridiculousness on the TV. We don't have cable. Let me find some acceptable lighting. We don't have cable at our apartment just because we have Netflix and Hulu, so we've really been enjoying the ridiculousness and the Family Feud. Those are like some of our favorite shows, so they've been coming on the TV every single night. We are gonna miss that, but otherwise we are so excited to head home. And yeah, happy Monday. All right, all packed up. Do-do-do-do-do. Yes, we have literally so much stuff, but everything is pretty organized. I'm so excited to go home. Literally, Ismael is so silly because he was the one who told me, you know, hey, we should try leaving by 10. I am already packed up, but we're leaving right now. 30 minutes late isn't too bad. He's moving the car closer to the motel, so that way, because this is definitely 2 or 3 trips right here. So hopefully we won't have to walk that much. And then we will check out with the front desk and we will be out of here. Sweating my balls off. We're about to leave and we're finally gonna go home and I can see my kitty cats. And how does it? It's 80 degrees here, so I'm just so excited to go back to the 110 degree weather in Arizona. Can't wait, and we're so excited to burn in literal hell. Home sweet home. Stop for some breakfast.
Got a biscuit.
Update, back in the good old Kauai chicken shirt. Stopped for the goodies. Show them your goodies. And we also did switchies, so I'm gonna be driving. Because we've been driving for like 90 minutes and that's really all that I can handle before I start getting kind of just car sickness things. But Bay's the best because he lets me drive.
It's the big cup. That's like the size of my head.
Damn!
It's like bigger than my head.
Oh my gosh, I can literally not even express to you guys how nice it is to have some fucking light in the window. At the motel we were staying at, it was like, there was a window, but it led to a hallway. So there was just like a wall outside our window. Oh, that's why all the clips are so dark. Also, I had a rough night. Already know PMS is a bitch. I'm almost done though. Ismail unpacked all his stuff last night. I was not having it. So I'm about to unpack my suitcase, do all of our laundry, get our lives together. Just incredibly thankful for you guys. I hope that you enjoyed seeing this vlog, seeing all the ups and downs, seeing us just have the absolute time of our fucking lives. I hope that you guys enjoyed the video, and I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog here. If you guys like the vlog, I'll actually have a playlist of all of my other vlogs linked down below, so that way you can kind of binge watch if you want to. Otherwise, I also do sit down videos and like higher quality videos on my DSLR camera, so you can kind of take your pick of what you like a little bit better. But otherwise, I'm gonna get my life together. I'm gonna get back to all my amazing clients. All of you guys respond to all my emails and DMs and comments and really just get my life together. I don't know how else to say it, but thank you all so much for watching, and definitely follow me over on my Instagram and my TikTok. I am Lex Haley Photo on everything, and I'm excited to see you there. Have an amazing day, and I'll see you guys with my next upload. Bye.